ready. Hi guys, today I wanted to talk to you about school. Favorite topic of mine. I am crazy about learning, but not so crazy about school. And I have reasons. You know, it's not like I'm not lazy. I'm not stressed. So I guess it's kind of some problematic aspects of school that I have on my mind. And I wanted to share it with you guys. Maybe some things will be, how can I say that? Some things will be like known to you, because we all have kind of the same problems of school. And well, I guess you may like the video. That would be super great. Well, everybody has some problems with school, and lighting keeps changing, which is weird, but I hope you find some of the aspects problematic as much as I do, because for me they are really important, and I've been thinking about it for some time now, and I wanted to just share it with you guys. I have a little list of it here, so I'm going to quickly tell you what are my problems. So, the first problematic aspect of school is how much do we have to study? In my school in Russia, we have to study 15 subjects and we cannot choose. We don't have the opportunity to say that we don't want to study that and we don't want to study that, but we really want to study that. It's not like a choice. We have to study 15 subjects. There is no choosing. There is no, you know, you cannot choose. So, and that really bothers me because I hate physics. I hate chemistry, and I would love to have, maybe don't really just drop the subject altogether, but just like have a little less of it. Like, not like we already have one lesson of chemistry, two lessons of physics, whatever, but I would love to have something easier, like something that is simple that I will be good at. Like, I like physics, but I don't like the physics that we have, because I'm not into learning all the formulas for everything, because it takes a lot of time, and I just don't like learning what I don't want to learn. And so when it comes to studying, I would much rather study something that I enjoy, even if it's for school, than studying something that I don't really find interesting to me. And so that's my problematic aspect. I think that it's really getting on my nerves sometimes, because I'm just like, I'm forced to study that, but I don't like that. I cannot get into the depth of a subject if I don't really, really like it. I'm popular. Now, on to the subject of sex. Of course, don't get pregnant. So, well, read paragraph 23 and, well, let's learn about bones in your body. The second problematic aspect of school for me is that we don't have sexual education, like not even in the slightest. We only have that don't get pregnant, and I hope you know how it works. Like, I don't. Will you tell me? No? Well, I'll Google that. But it's so ridiculous because it's such a huge aspect of our lives. But in schools, in our country at least, we don't get the education that we need. It's not like I'm going to whore out. Is that a word? I don't know. But it's not like I want to know that because I'm crazy and there's something wrong with me. It's because that's a natural thing. That's what our bodies do. That's why we're alive. So it's like, why don't we get the education? Why don't we get to know what condoms are, what other important things are? It's not like you already know everything. It's not an innate knowledge that you have. So it's like, why don't we study that? Why don't we tell people about that? third problematic aspect that school has is that lessons are boring. Like, don't get me wrong, I love learning. I'm like a huge fan of learning. But when teachers just tell us things for 40 minutes, they narrate them, they kind of even read them sometimes. And it's like, you're sitting there for 40 fucking minutes trying to understand the subject, and what you get is like raw information. There's nothing, no games, no interesting things to do, no exercises, just lectures or stuff like that. And well, it's not for every lesson, of course. We have lessons that our teachers try to do to make the process more interesting, but why can't other teachers do that? I'm like, I'm feeling that I'm losing all the time in the world just studying things that I don't want to and doing that for a long period of time. So I usually end up reading a book with me and just reading for as long as I can, but it's like, it's getting on my nerves sometimes. It's like, it's really unnecessary. Just give me the homework, I will cheat later. So, well, that's kind of problematic to me. I don't know, maybe someone loves it, so I don't judge. Now, today our topic is real math. Write that down, everybody. I see you. Write that down. Okay, so this is cosine. You have to remember that. You have to remember that this is cosine. These are real rules. Write them all down, every one of you. And of course, math is really important. Like, guys, you cannot even imagine how important that is. Like, learn every single formula and read the fucking book. I mean, sorry for swearing. The fourth problematic aspect of school education, no real life knowledge. Okay, here's cosine, here is how you, I don't know, read Shakespeare, here's what happened in, I don't know, 1984, whatever. Why did they study that? I recently went to the bank because I had to pay for some classes or whatever, and oh my gosh, how were I to know what to do? How were I to know what is expected of me? It's like, it's simple as that. Things that are super easy. Why don't we study how to eat good food and why we should eat that? How come we never actually study about anything about money? It's like we study what certain things are, and they're like really unnecessary sometimes. All you have to know is how to eat, spending not a lot of money, you know? It's like all these simple things as that, budget and real life situations and stuff like that is really, really important. But somehow we end up learning formulas. I don't want to judge formulas. You did nothing wrong to me, but like, just maybe add something important, maybe something real, just for a second. Because I spent like 11 years in school and I know about real life, but it's not from school, guys. It's not. So thanks for education. Hey, did you learn all the formulas? Yeah, for tomorrow's quiz. Oh my gosh. And rules? Did you learn history dates? Oh, damn. I have so much things to learn. I wish I had more time for drawing and stuff, you know? I have this project that I'm really crazy about, but school is taking all my time with those dates and... Oh. Okay, whatever. Thank you, bye. The last thing that bothers me about school and school education, we have no creative lessons. No creativity at all. In Russian schools, it's like that. Like, We have had our last lesson on music and art in seventh grade. Seventh grade. Guys, hello. I still like drawing. I still love music. I spend a lot of time doing these things. We don't have theaters. We don't have clubs where people just get creative. We don't have not even classes, but just clubs. I mean, in Russia, it's very rare to have something like that. And I'm so upset because I still love these things. I still enjoy drawing, still enjoy listening to music. Would love to learn about history of that. Maybe some interesting, I don't know, learning how to play music instruments. And I get it, like, you can go to this certain club and have it, but like, why don't we focus on that? Even like one lesson a week would be nice. And it's not like it shouldn't be compulsory, obligatory, whatever word you choose. We can just have that and choose that. As I said earlier, I really want to choose classes, so we'd really love to like choose something that is related to art, because we don't have much of that. I cannot even think of a lesson that is somehow related to art. It's like maybe literature is related to art because we read a lot and do that, but it's more like writing, it's more like reading, and it's not like we have creative writing. I'm really upset about it, and I would love to have that change in our school education system to happen. So if you know some people who can change things up, I would highly recommend you talk to them, please. Not for me, I'm graduating very, very soon, but like maybe for my sister, for people who will be studying after me. Just think about that. That's kind of it. I hope you like my ranty video, because I'm like ranting all the damn time, but it's like I have so much things to say. I'm so opinionated. Is that a word? Like, I have my opinions, okay. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you think that some things are actually have to be changed, because, well, this is my opinion, of course, but it's like maybe someone else out there thinks the same way as I do, and we can talk and we can say how we hate school and how we want to have summer break, which is everything that I'm waiting for right now. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video, and I'll see you someday when I have creative energy. Bye. Hi, is it school? Please not make me go away. I love school. It's just some aspects of you are not perfect. It's not you, it's me, you know. Bye.